It's just me and my niggas, and my family, and people that care about me and my fans. Fuck all these other niggas.
I can't decide what the life's a lie. I push the lazy.
Super Space Dependent here with another quick review for you guys. Today I will be reviewing Super Sunglasses. I know there's not too many reviews of these on YouTube, and I know that I'll be the first person to review this limited release of them right here. So this is just your basic black box all the way around. It has item description on the side. On the inside, nothing too special, just all black. Inside of the box, the glasses come in a super dust bag. Real nice quality, keep your glasses safe. And on the bag itself, it says Super Sunglasses Handmade in Italy, and then the website description on there. On the inside of the box, there's a lens cleaner that says Super. I haven't taken this out of the package yet. Super care instructions. And this is just another pamphlet telling you what the lenses are made out of. And the lenses in Super Sunglasses are actually the same lenses that the first camera on the moon had. So that's, something special. So let's get into the glasses themselves. These are the Super Flat Top Gold Arm Hyrogliphics glasses. These were a limited release, and I happened to be able to get my hands on them. And I don't know if you've ever seen any like music videos, you see the gold arm sunglasses that rappers usually have on. That's this brand right here. So this is the flat top style because the top of the glasses are flat. On the inside of the arm, it says RetroSuperFuture, which is the name of the brand and where they're made from. All in all, it's a really nice pickup. They're really heavy, good quality sunglasses. These are all handmade in Italy, which is another special feature to these. And there's a nice pickup. And also, inside of the lens, to make sure they're authentic, there's actually a little Z in there for the brand, which is Zeiss lenses. So yeah, that's something else that's pretty special about these. But that's all I really have to say about these. Let me know how you guys feel about them in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, and if you really enjoyed the video, favorite it. So, Mr. Vintage signing out.